Although I'm confident of winning and smelling in June, I'm not taking any chances because I'm beginning early training in Florida right now.
Some fresh air, fresh Hollywood, Florida air. That's the boy.
Good night. That's my meat.
Fans are watching two men trying to stage a comeback. South Africa's Ben Ford getting into training for a head back to the British Empire title, and Germany's Max Schmeling, in the trunks with the stripes, having what he calls a 12-round workout before setting out again in search of world honour. But it's hardly a blood and thunder match. They both behave like charming boys having a charming time. With audible cries of, "Ooh, Max, don't," Ford takes the first three rounds, then Schmeling takes the next five in a row. One watcher puts it, they fought like gentlemen and Schmeling wins on points. You're Schmeling me.